In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Trezor to Rabby wallet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to properly set up your Trezor wallet to appear within your Rabby wallet. So first, install Rabby wallet. So download the latest version of the extension for your preferred browser, Chrome, Firefox, Brave, or Edge. Once the extension is properly installed, connect your Trezor device. So now, physically connect your Trezor device to your PC. This is mostly going to be done using the provided USB cable. Once the Trezor device is connected and properly detected on your computer, open the Rabby wallet extension. Now, in there, you will be able to find the Connect Hardware Wallet option. Once you choose that option, Trezor is going to be available from the list of hardware wallets. All that you have to do now is proceed with the setup and grant permissions. A Trezor Connect prompt will appear on your computer screen asking for permissions and a request to export the public key. Choose the option to allow once for this session and proceed. You will be asked to select the Trezor account that you want to use, and all that you have to do now is unlock the selected account by entering your PIN. Once these steps are completed, the Trezor device should be connected to your Rabby wallet. Now you can use Rabby to interact with decentralized applications using your Trezor for added security. As long as you connected the Trezor device through the Connect Hardware Wallet option on the latest version of the extension, you will be good to go. Remember to always prioritize security when using these hardware wallets. Ensure that the decentralized app that you are using is compatible with Rabby Wallet and Trezor, and always keep both of the firmwares up to date for optimal performance and security when using your hardware Trezor wallet alongside the Rabby wallet. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Trezor to Rabby wallet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.